My favorite thing about Pick Defender is the level of technical acumen that is out there within this company.
My name is Tyler Baker. I'm the manager of the Cyber Intelligence Fusion Cell that is attached to the MDR service. My background is in the military intelligence world as a 15-year Air Force veteran. I started out doing traditional intelligence. As our enemies and threats have evolved their capabilities, that evolution has led us into the cyber world. Basically, the biggest reason we're here is to monitor our customers and provide them relevant intelligence that they can utilize to make decisions about their environment and their security posture. Threat hunting is looking for what the security technology may not detect against. If you do not have a security organization that can effectively deal with the amount of alerts and the noise that comes through from some of these sensors, they may miss something. These cyber criminal gangs, especially the ones that are pushing ransomware across the world, they're going to go after you. And you need to make sure that you're educated about what they can do, how they're going to do it. And the right people, process, and technology is going to ensure that an organization can deal with it either before it actually happens or after it happens in the right way. And we'll probably save them a lot of money in the long run.